Here you see Chip trying to figure out if he wants sunflower seeds in the green tin or peanuts in the pink tin. I find this part so cute. And if you look, you'll see that his right ear has a chip in it. A slice or part of his ear missing. So this is how I literally got to call him Chip, because he literally has a chip missing from his right ear. Is he not the cutest thing ever? It's like he tries to show off his chip alert powers there until now. Any little movement I make, he's still quite skittish.